There is no difference between a fake team and a real team here.